I'm Gladys, and I study architecture. During the summer, I am a tech lead at STEAM Project Summer Camp, and I specialize in fabrication and design. So whenever kids have a problem with their design or like how to make things and how to put things together, they kind of come to me, and I just kind of help them work through it and do whatever they want to explore. The STEAM Project Summer Camp is a camp where kids get to come in with their creative ideas, and we get to help them realize these ideas and kind of have them experiment with hands-on tools and more conceptualize whatever they're thinking. One of the projects we did during summer was the Paper Towns project, which happened during our electricity session, where kids get to explore with circuitry and lighting up their own buildings, and they get to explore with urban planning and architectural design as well. So the end project was actually a city grid where kids get to design their own buildings, light it up, and then they get to paste all of them together on their individual plots and kind of make up a cohesive city. So for this project, since it's very hands-on based, they get to experiment with a lot more hands-on tools and skill sets. So they get to woodwork in our workshop, laser cut, and draw out their designs on Inkscape and CorelDRAW, and then assemble it themselves along with circuit wiring inside. So that kind of completes the whole project. The Paper Towns project actually took 3 days out of the sessions we offered for Electricity Week, whereas the first few sessions are used to kind of help the kids develop their 2D, 3D design skills, as well as woodworking, and of course, the concepts and how to actually wire a complete circuit. When we put everything together as a complete piece, we lit the whole entire city up together and kind of presented it as a future of Toronto kind of idea to the parents, just to get them to like think about urban planning, designing, and how that could be combined with technology to kind of bring forth the future. And because they're like our new generation, we want them to start thinking about this really early on, just so that when they actually specialize in whatever they want to specialize in, they can think back and kind of remember what they learned during our camp, and maybe bring forth these skills to their own projects in the future. When we actually lit up the entire city, it was this kind of bright moment where everyone just kind of cheered, and we can just see joy and pride on their faces, and that kind of gives us as tech leads and our staff kind of this warm fuzzy moment, because we get to see the kids actually be proud of their own projects, and they kind of get to use whatever we taught them into apply it into a project and kind of make it their own. We're really happy that it worked out really well. The STEAM Project Summer Camp is a very unique camp, and I really wish that the camp existed when I was a kid.